did it.
We need to talk.
Damn right. Lots for me to explain. But not here. The night's got ears. We can have our talk in your head. You have a room there, right?
How do you know about that?
I'm your grandfather. What don't I know?
You know about my mind place? How is that possible?
We all have the power. Find the truth. Damn right I do. Odin already told you you're a seer. You can gaze into their heads, see the truth. See past the lies. Past this bullshit horror story. Us Andersons aren't bound by it. You can fight it. Don't be the story. Make the story.
It's true. I am a seer. I have a power. My mind place is more than I thought it was. This isn't my intuition. I'm seeing their thoughts. Is this why I know the truth about Logan? While everyone else forgot? You said you were my grandfather. If that's true, why wasn't I told about you?
You were part of our fucked up family. Way before this horror story. I was a shitty fucking dad to Freya. Your mom didn't deserve that. Not one bit. Things were said and done. Not a day goes by I haven't regretted it. But that fucking father of yours didn't make things any easier. I know Freya is gone. So I need to apologize to you. I am sorry, Saga.
I can see he's sorry. Mom said she didn't want anything to do with my grandfather. And that my father died before I could remember. It all matches. Tor and Odin aren't part of my family. You said you were a shitty father to my mom. She left.
Freya never looked back. My girl was strong. Freya always thought our powers had a dangerous side. Odin and me did fuck with things that should not have been fucked with. Your mom had common sense. She raised you right. Kept you safe. I'm not surprised she didn't tell you about the Anderson power.
She was always protecting me. Whenever I told my mom about my mind place, she called it make-believe. I wish she'd been more honest with me. At least towards the end. Mom wouldn't talk about my father. You knew him?
Some doors are better left closed. Your dad was a complicated bastard. Always thinking too many steps ahead. That's not how we work. There was trouble, and then he was gone. I didn't handle it well. Freya didn't want anything to do with me after that. I can't blame her.
I never knew my dad or my mom's family. So many broken relationships in my past. I won't lose mine. With Logan. With David. I won't stop until they're safe. I have the clicker. Can I use it to save my daughter?
An amp? Get your guitar roaring and your drums crashing. Blow reality's eardrums. Just the light switch isn't enough. It's Tom's story we're dealing with, so he's gotta be the one to rewrite it. After that's done, he can flick that switch to bring the whole thing home, baby.
I can't use the clicker without Wake. Tom. Meaning Wake. He needs to rewrite the story first. I can't stop the horror story without him. Yep. Already got the answers. Tor is here, in the overlap. Gotta find him and get the fuck out. Wake wrote Logan into the story. He had no right to use her like this. There is still time to make him fix it. I won't give him a choice. I need to get the clicker to Wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it. The FBC is holding Wake at the sheriff's station. I need to make Agent Estevez understand. They have Wake, and I have the clicker. We have to work together to stop this. Casey. Do you read me, Casey? Damn it. Where are you, Casey? He better be okay. Focus, Saga. Get to the station. To Wake. Get the clicker to Wake, and make him fix his attempt to play God. That's the plan. But the FBC have him.
espresso. Pressed.
Another one of those rhymes. That's a good deer.
it's time to make some predictions on what parade floats will be seeing at Deer Fest. This year's parade theme is deer. Like every year, not exactly reinventing the wheel here.
There's a rhyme over here.
Those people just burst in here and expect others to clean up after them.
She wouldn't just wander off and not tell us. Especially after all the weirdness of the lodge. I'm worried, Jules.
Well, I'm fucking worried, too. You just had to follow some stupid internet.
Power's out. Always a good sign. There's Taken inside. Anyone here? Agent Estevez? Is that you? That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic.
Ugh.
The cell door won't open without power. Holding cells. Is that where they're keeping Wake? Door is locked, though.
Did you read me, Anderson?
I read you. Have you had Alf frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it. Is that you?
Anderson?
Hold your fire! I'm coming in!
Hey, Anderson. Like what I've done with the place?
Could use a bit more light.
Funny.
How are you holding up?
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
Making new friends, huh? I'm jealous. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's the situation on your end?
Watery turned out to be a good lead. Found the clicker and the cult. But the horror story's changing reality. Like Wake said it would. Logan, she's, the story claims she died here. But we can stop it.
Wait, Saga. What do you, Logan is gone. She has been. For a long time.
Casey's affected by the horror story, too. I'm fighting for them all now. Tell something is wrong. What's happening to Casey?
I'm a goner. Swell. A shadow crawling under my skin. In my head. Call my ex. Tell her I'm sorry. Terminal. Case. Casey.
Something is wrong with him. He's hurt worse than he says. He's scared. I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it. I just need to get the power back on first.
Yeah, give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light switch. As for the power problem, here. I found a fuse on those poor bastards there.
I'll take care of it. What happened at the hotel?
Wake was telling the truth about the cult being after him. The thing, the dark presence, it's real too. I saw it. A fucked up monster cloud. Wake tried to warn me. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind me borrowing this. Another cult stash?
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostiles that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah.
Situation is under control, Estevez. Coming back up.
Copy.
Anderson, over here. Behind the counter.
Got a little cramped in that closet.
Is the FBC sending any help?
We were the help. Well, us in the lake house. But we still have bureau gear specifically engineered to fight this threat. It's stored in the back lot. We were setting it up when the Taken interrupted us. We have light arrays, a containment cell, etc., etc. We are not out of this fight yet.
What's going on?
We had a hell of a time avoiding those Taken. Ended up back here. Anyway, I wanted to warn you that we have the Koskula brothers in the cells as well. They're the ringleaders of the Cult of the Tree. Don't let your guard down.
What's at the lake house?
It's a bureau research facility at Cauldron Lake set up to study the effects of this AWE. When I got into town, I went there for backup. The whole station is lost. Taken by the Shadow. Lost a lot of agents. Barely got out myself.
Wish me luck.
According to the Luck and Probability Department, it's statistically bad luck to wish people good luck during a crisis.
Thanks.
Saga! Fucking FBI, FBC, you government fucks all fucking this up for us! Let us the fuck out!
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Wake will ruin everything. Get rid of him, Saga! You fucking shot me. Typical government stooge. Let me out so I can kill him, that fucker! You come to our town and act like you know what you're dealing with, but you have no fucking idea! Let us out! You can't stop it. None of you can.
We can take care of this. We've been preparing for this.
Saga, do you have it?
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of time. Hurry!
Don't fucking give it to him! Get him! He's a fucking monster, Saga! There it is. We've been waiting for you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking destroy you!
Yeah.
Pretending to be awake. The plan is fucked. Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't cracked, but the light array should affect him.
Okay. Lights. Got it.
This is my story.
Power the light array. Need to find more. He was pretending to be awake.
The plan is fucked. Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't trapped, but the light array should affect him.
He doesn't power the light array. Need to find more. Scratch. He was pretending to be awake. The plan is fucked. Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light array should affect him.
How do I activate the lights?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FPC generator cubes.
Scratch. He was pretending to be awake. The plan is fucked. Come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't trapped, but the light array should affect him.
How do I activate the lights?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime...
Fuck. These must power the light array. Need to find more. Got one.
Two more to go. There must be a way to slow him down. Scratch. He was pretending to be awake. The plan is fucked. Estevez, come in. Scratch is here. How do
do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, so the light array should affect him.
How do I activate the lights?
I can turn them on from here, but you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator.
Got one.
Two more to go.
Scratch. He was pretending to be awake. The plan is fucked. Escobar's come in. Scratch is here. How do I stop him?
Bad news. The containment unit isn't prepped, but the light ray should affect him.
How do I activate the lights?
I can turn them on from here. But you need to prime the three power cores first. The glowing FBC generator cubes.
Another core activated.
Only one left. Doing great.
Estevez set to prime the power cores. Do now.